Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back with me, Abu Faris here. Today, I will give you the new update from Wolvie and the island code number is 8550-1127-84-07 enter. This is the one, ultimate purple versus green. Make sure there is XP icon there and we need to make favorite. Select this game. Don't forget to choose private game. Okay. By the way, thank you for clicking my video. I'm appreciate for that one. This is a kind of support for me to continue my channel. Okay guys, once you're over here in the lobby, you should jump into the purple zone. Then we can go to this side. And we can go here. That is between green and purple. Purple should be in the left side, left your side. And just looking to the upside, there is one unlock keys button. Activate it, and timer will start to counting down. So I will come back once timer is zero. Okay, guys, time is up. Now from here, we need to go downside. We need to go there. Get some keys. Need to go between green and purple. Look to the upside. There is keys room. Like tracks. And then we need to take a couple of keys. Just we can collect them all. At least we can get more than 10 times. Then we need to go back. Okay, once you over here, we need to go back again there above the room keys. Continue here, we need to go to green zone. Okay, we need to reach this place. Okay, look to the upside. There is one interact button. Interact with that button, you will get the AFK XP. So once you get the AFK XP, we can go outside now. Now we need to go to the corner of purple zone. Okay, we need to make a cone from here about 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, from here, just turn around. We need to make ramps about 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then continue 6 times of floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Look to the left side. There is one secret button. Activate button. And we will teleport to another place. From here, you can go upside. Okay, you can go here. Okay, there is. If you see, there is one flag with two stack of cylinder. You need to go upside here. Come on it. From here, you are able to see interact button. Interact with that button, you will get another XP. Okay, here we can continue to the same place. Interact with button. Once you over here, again we need to go inside. Okay, if you see this one and that one, we need to go inside here. Between these two kind of generator, go inside. One panel here. So now we need to look to upside. Okay, interact with button. You will get another XP. Okay, now we can continue. Again, we need to go to the corner. We have to make 2 times of cone from here. Then you need to make ramps from this side. Okay, there is 1 and 2. to make 9 times of runs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Continue with the 6 times floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And at the end, you able to see secret room button. Click on this button, and you'll teleport to another place. From here, you need to go inside, and we need to go here. Wait a second, we need to go inside that room. Okay, I'm going upstairs here. There is one door. Open this door. Go inside. We need to go another rooms. There is kind of paint here. Activate this interact button. Interact with that button, you will get another XP. Okay, now we need to go outside again. We need to go back to the arena. Okay, we need to go back to the arena here. Okay, from here, you need to go top set here. Okay. Okay, from here you need to make 7 times of count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Look to the left side. And you can able to see secret rooms. Activate button. And you will teleport to another. Okay, from here we need to go this side. We need to go inside this room. Just go straight. From here, see if you see there is jump for cash pawn. Go inside. Okay, in between two windows, and you're able to see secret room button. Secret button there. And you will get another XP. Again, we need to go back to the top side. Okay, we need to come back here, make another 7 time of count. 4, 5, 6, 7. Go to the left side. Interact with this button. Again, you teleport to this place. We need to go inside again. If you see, there is a totally tonnage. Okay, we need to go inside. There is one button here. Interact with this button. Again, we come back into the arena. Okay, again, we can continue. We can continue to start. Okay, again, we need to make 9 times rounds. If you remember, we need to make 2 times count from here, 1 and 2. Or there is another things that you can mark as marking. If you see, there is a red, green color here. Okay, you can make 9 times round of rounds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 and 9. Continue with 6 time auto. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Click to the secret button. Once you're over here, you need to go inside. You need to go top side here. Open this door. We need to go another place. There is one. Yes. There is one interact button, interact with that button, and you will get another XP. Okay guys, that one is last button from this map code. Don't forget to make a favorite, like and favorite this map code. You can use code WOLVY in the item shop. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, like, share, and subscribe my channel along with all notification. I'm appreciative for that one. We'll meet you in another XP Glitch Map Code video. One more time, thank you and goodbye. See you.